Dozens of people were killed during the four-hour attack, including a number of children. The terrorists launching attacks on the village and two nearby refugee camps.
Kidnapping 12 farmers and killing 9 who refused to come with them.
History, my dear presenter, is the mother of today. Because there is nothing you see today that is not an offspring of yesterday's situation.
I pray that the sons and daughters of this land never fall into their evil web.
Are you ready to stop them?
Yes!
By the time we are done with your people, there will be no single soul left in your kingdom.
Whoa!